I've challenged stereotypes by not allowing individuals to put me in a particular box, position, or role because of the fact that I'm a woman of color. I speak up and I've never bothered to shy away from challenges, regardless of people who assume that my presence is solely based on the color of my skin.
Would be constantly questioning and challenging and getting those conversations started with my very traditional family members in terms of our cultural gender stereotypes and really getting them to understand and shift their mindset over gender roles within our culture.
I'm breaking the bias by taking up space and making sure that my voice is heard as well as those around me.
I'm a woman of color and I'm very proud of my culture and heritage. It's part of my identity. However, in the past, there has been occasions when people have assumed that I have been successful in a certain job due to my gender and ethnicity. This hasn't landed well with me and I have appropriately challenged and had that open dialogue and understand more about where the views and misinterpretations were coming from.
So I think that breaking the bias means breaking the stereotypes, the preconceived notions, and the discrimination against a targeted group.
Educating people about what bias is, the different forms of bias, and how bias can have a lasting impact on people.
We need to get comfortable with the uncomfortable and create this space where differences are celebrated and respected.
For me, simply means that I'm listened to and respected as a standard.
When I applied for computer science at the University of Waterloo, my high school guidance counselor tried to talk me out of it because he said that it would be very hard and that there wouldn't be a lot of girls like me. And yes, he was right. It was hard and there weren't a lot of girls, period. But I stuck through it, I finished the program, and when I graduated, his words continued to stick with me. I needed to prove him wrong, not only for me, so that the next girls, the next young generation who walks into his office doesn't elicit the same response. To me, that's breaking the bias. Continue to break down barriers and say yes to things that may seem out of your comfort zone or too far out of.
To really and truly share your accomplishments, no matter how big or how small, voice them, sing them loud.
Be inquisitive, have a seat at the table, and make your views and perspectives known, as they are so invaluable to our society.
To collaborate with other women and to, you know, to work with other women and help support other women.
I would take advantage of any opportunity you get for someone to help you understand something or even just teach you something completely new. Because I feel like this is an invaluable resource in the tech industry and you can certainly take advantage of it. It will pay you in dividends that you didn't even know.
Women who are hardworking, with high moral standards, and are not afraid to provide their input even if it challenges the status quo.
Malala is a great inspiration for me. What an amazing girl. At such a young age, she showed the grit, the resilience, the determination in those adverse circumstances and has paved the way for thousands of young girls across the world to access better education through her charitable work.
Ruth Bader Ginsburg 100% inspires me.
Whenever I've been asked this question in my life, my answer has and always will be my mother. She is extremely hardworking, unfailingly kind, and relentless in her pursuit of peace and happiness, but only what that means to her and no one else, which I respect a lot.
Each and every strong woman in my life, from my mom, sister, cousin, to my wonderful friends, and to the amazing and incredible women who really helped shape my career and my development, including the awesome, awesome women at Varicent that I've been so privileged to be able to work alongside.
So here's to all strong and inspirational women throughout Varicent and the world. May we be them, may we know them, and may we raise them. Happy International Women's Day. Thank you.